Okay, back at the trip trap. See, we're right on time. There's like 45 minutes left. Due to what? Bereavement.
She's asleep, you fucking idiot. You didn't even give me a chance to explore.
I'm gonna just open it. Not gonna kick it in, but I'm not gonna knock. That was so unnecessary. Why would you do it with that shoulder? Dude.
We're closed. I need to talk to Holly.
Thank you.
Hey, look, Woody, it's the sheriff.
They're completely smashed.
Come on in, buddy.
Aw, we're friends now.
Friend. What? He's a traveler. A weary traveler in search of some hospitality, right?
Yeah.
I love bars like these.
Thanks.
I mean, yeah, Mantis, I'm getting that exact feeling, but I also don't know why. I guess it's just how they're portraying the character.
I want a drink. Anybody else want a drink?
I always want a drink.
Swinehart said you shouldn't mix
it. You think I give a fuck what that fucking guy says? Or what you say?
Yeah, woo! Suicidal! Let's go!
Grant, really, you shouldn't drink right now. Have you seen Lily's things? What wasn't burned at the funeral?
Is that stuff supposed to be here, or...?
Nope, haven't seen it.
Holly's asleep in back, but you won't be able to wake her.
Really? The doc gave him both barmesidal ambrosia for the pain.
Look, the deal is, if you resist going to sleep, like I am right now, it gives you a very, very, very nice high.
He said that he shouldn't mix it with alcohol.
Nah, it's fine. Let him do what he wants.
Yes, he did. He certainly did. But let me tell you something. I haven't felt this good in a long time, fat boy.
Fat boy!
Oh, no. Anyway.
Wait, what does that say? Wait. I never turned
strict orders to let the
to drink, it seemed to turn
sleep.
To me.
She's had a very traumatic...
Yeah, I'm not sure Benjamin Franklin said that. Toshi, what are you saying, dude?
That funeral back there? That was a shitty fucking send-off for a pretty okay lady.
Yep.
Yeah.
You weren't fucking there. Talking to Bigby now, okay?
Oh, hey, Fliggo. Welcome to Strimstram, dude.
Can't say you being there helped things much.
Gren, don't start nothing.
Who's starting anything? I'm not.
You think I shot up the place? It wasn't my fault.
They got away, though, didn't they?
Well, I'm sorry. Whatever. I decided to
right.
protect you instead of going for them.
I want to clear the air. We're all in this dung heap of a fucking shit town together. We're all going to have a toast. All of us.
Fellas, I'm here for one thing. Look through Lily's belongings and get out of here. Now,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, I know. And I want to help you, okay? And I will. But first, indulge me. It'll take 2 seconds. As a show of good faith. And after, we'll all hunt.
I mean, okay, just
Lily
stop talking, pour the drink so I can go.
Bigby didn't come here to get loaded with you.
I don't want
to
get loaded with him.
It's just gonna make it in faster, plus it's alcohol. I mean, I never pass on alcohol, let's be honest.
To the dead.
Cheers. You know, I actually have a beer.
All right, now help.
IRL, so I'm drinking with him.
Gren, the doc said you needed a rest.
How many times you fucking gonna warn me about it, huh? You're not my fucking mother, so just get off my back.
I said I was sorry, all right? I can't do anything about it. It's done.
Can I just let them fight? Okay. Children, settle down, children.
What more do you want? What else can I fucking say here?
What is the problem here? What stupid shit will you both not let go of?
Oh, I forgot. You haven't heard the news. this walking lard cake was paying Holly's sister to let him fuck her behind all of our backs. And Holly had to find out going through all of her sister's shit. What fun that must have been. Trick after trick of this fat ass and Lily.
I didn't plan for that, all right? And our thing, whatever it wasn't a big deal. It wasn't. I never fucked her when she was snowing. I didn't know nothing about that.
No, but you knew Holly would flip out. And you knew for a damn good fucking reason.
You know what? Fuck this. I don't need this shit.
Oh yeah, that's it. Now you're teary-eyed. You were always such a lowlife. I don't know why I never realized it till now.
Are you exactly one to judge for that? Like, sheriff?
He can think whatever he wants. I don't give a shit.
No, that's okay, because I'll tell you what he thinks.
I think whatever happened was between them, and Lily is dead. So let's put this whole thing to rest, Grin.
I mean, he's not a bad guy. He's just broken and fucked up, so there's no point in making an enemy out of him.
Grin.
More than he already
is. I don't
is.
Know where Lily's shit is. Check Holly's room, I don't know. But I wouldn't wake her if I were you. Sleepwalkers and trolls. I think that's the rule. Maybe, ogres, too.
Okay.
What a day. Am I right, Sheriff?
Just go to sleep, Gren.
What a fucking day.
Gren won't remember this. No shit, really? Dude, I love me a box of Fat Vic whiskey. Crate of alcohol, holy touch, hot. There is nothing here. It was a waste of time. Okay, let's at least get drunk. I mean, I don't know, lol. That is exactly what I was hoping for when I clicked it. Oh shit, that actually worked. I had no idea how I managed to, but okay. That worked perfectly fine. Aww.
That you, Woody? Woody? Is that you?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, sure.
Woody, bar's closed. And Lily ain't around anyway, so you can run off back to the woods, I guess.
That's the same wine that Crane drinks.
Did you care about her at all? She was a nice girl. Ran around too much, but a nice girl.
Of course I cared. I still care.
I hope so. I hope you do.
Of course I'm gonna say that. I got a bleeding heart.
I don't know why you fucking came here. There's nothing left for you to ruin. And I'm not in an entertaining mood.
I'm sorry, Holly. I'm sorry for what happened. I'll make it up to you.
Yeah, sure you will, kid. When the rivers turn coarse and the sky bleeds fucking gypsies.
The white deer, right? Is that Holly? Before she had white hair? I'm guessing her sister Lily and Nerissa. Yeah, I guess that's Nerissa. There's the brooch. Isn't Bruchet more correct than Bruch?
Lily's funeral. It was just so fucked tonight. But I still wish you could have been there.
Aww.
I just don't know what Bigby's doing. If he cares about it. If he even gives a shit. I don't know. I don't know why he showed up. I just wish he'd get out of my fucking life.
He cares about this. About Lily. About Faith. I know he does.
You think so?
I know so.
Well, you know him better than anybody, so... I guess I'll take your word for it.
I know, Taito, I know.
If you were getting your glamour on this day, then one of these has to be the witch. Auntie Greenleaf.
AG, there you go.
Gotcha.
Hello, this is Snow White calling. I'm looking for Bigby. Is anyone there? Bigby, if you're there, pick up, okay?
Snow?
Oh, thank God. Tell me you found something.
I got it, Snow. Her address was here with Lily's things. It's on, White Plains Avenue, 1284. It's an apartment complex.
Great.
All right, let's go. I don't want to miss him.
I'll meet you there.
All right, I'll see you there.
Yeah, I know she may not remember Mantis, but I don't know. Seemed important to do.
Bigby! I just got here.
Yeah, me too. It's number 23. I haven't seen it yet.
We're late.
Yeah, I know. This is it.
All right. How do you want to do this?
Guns blazing. Bash through the door. What up, bitches?
Wait. What are you doing?
What does it look like?
My usual shtick.
Just kick it in. We don't know what's on the other side.
I mean, I don't know.
Let's just save the last resort for last.
Ugh, whatever.
Fine, okay, what would you have me do instead?
I don't know. Knock? I mean, we have no idea what's behind this.
It doesn't matter. It's just people to kick, or it's just open.
Hello?
Why is it a little girl?
Hi.
You woke me up.
Sorry about that.
I'm not good with
is
children.
Something wrong?
Who are you?
Rachel, who are you? Just so we're not strangers.
Well, I'm the
Is that Clementine's voice? Why would you do this to me? Why would you do this to me?
How do you do? Is there anything you need?
Is Auntie Greenleaf at home? Does she live here?
You mean my mom?
She ever, you know, make the nightstand levitate, turn the into cats, that kind of thing?
Is she a witch, dear?
No,
what kind of a
I
question?
Would never call my mommy that. She treats me all right. Is there something you want?
Rachel, do you mind if I take just a quick peek around?
We'll be very quick, and he won't touch anything.
I've been here all night. Nobody's been here.
This doesn't look like a normal
okay,
apartment.
Sheriff, I'm gonna trust you not to break anything.
I don't trust you, child.
What are we looking for specifically?
Why do you bombard me with children? And I cannot kick the shit out of children, okay? There's a line. Does that look like a fucking deer skull, man? Like, hello?
Your mom a hunter?
Oh no, she never... That was found in the woods around Dick's Mountain, I think.
It's pretty rare to see a burner like this.
Dowdy. That's how we like it.
Dowdy. Adorable. Is that Clementine's voice? I need to know before I break down emotionally.
Where do you buy your clothes?
At a store? Oh.
Garbage bin where I live.
Big band or classical?
Honky tonk.
No accounting for taste.
Wait, give me a sec. I'm setting fire to myself.
Oh? It was a pretty one.
Who says spiders are pretty? Well, I guess a lot of people, but I don't. So, child, you're losing my freaking patience.
Do you like broccoli?
Not really.
Stop saying stuff like that. Close the door. Open the closet. Deliver to Auntie Greenleaf. The butcher.
Butcher.
What's that?
A package having to do with someone called the butcher. It's empty.
Okay. So is the kid a fable then?
There's no one here but me.
Well, where's your mom? Like, why would...
Do you have any pets?
Not technically.
Yes, I have a pet pig. He likes to drink whiskey.
What is this?
Mommy uses that to carve her trinkets. It's from the old world.
So she is trinkets? A fable.
Like glamours?
Nothing that looks like Crane was here either.
Nothing?
See?
I don't trust you. Is there someone behind here?
God damn it.
I shouldn't say that.
Nothing.
I keep getting whiffs of that aftershave of his.
I do too.
Can I go to bed now, please?
Okay, it's not Clementine. Then I can kick her. It's okay.
Is that a glamour tube?
Mommy really doesn't let anyone play with that. Trust me, I've tried.
I don't trust you, child.
Oh, no, 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 no. Please, 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 just put that back exactly where you found it. No one is allowed to play with
it's
that.
It's all right, honey. Bigby's not going to break
no,
it.
You don't understand. She will freak out if she discovers I've let people in here and let them touch her stuff, okay? She checks all the time to see if things move. I don't want to get in trouble.
Snow, come on. Are you kidding? It's a glamour tube. Something's going on here.
No! Put it down! Please, don't! This isn't what you think! You gotta believe me! The guy isn't here, I promise!
It's gonna be okay, Rachel.
Please!
Open it.
I'm begging you. I don't wanna get in trouble.
Greenleaf.
That's fucked up!
It hurts when you do it that fast. What?
Why Rachel? Why the little girl?
I don't think that's any of your business, Wolf. Why? How about because it works? That's why. That good enough for you? Certainly kept you two off the scent for a while.
Now I can kick people.
Alright, start explaining.
Where's Crane? Speak quickly!
I ain't a fortune teller, Wolf. I have no heavenly idea where he went to.
You have to know something!
Unless you want a recipe for owl stew.
You're an accomplice to murder, do you realize that?
You might want to check your facts on that.
Excuse me, do you know more than you're letting on?
It doesn't matter. I can't help you. I have no interest in being turned into a skink and crushed under boot heels. There's powers at work here beyond your pathetic authority.
What does that mean?
Whatever it is, Greenleaf, whatever it is that's keeping you from saying something...
We can protect you, okay? Whatever it is you're afraid of, we can make sure that it won't come to pass.
You have no idea what's going on, do you?
Well, you're not telling us, so...
I think we've been more than patient with you. This witch has been selling illegal glamours that continue to undermine everything we've built. She's harboring a fugitive that took advantage of it, and now she's resisting every attempt to make things right. I frankly don't give a crap if she's afraid for her life. We can at least make sure she never hurts us again. We're destroying the tree.
No!
What is...
How dare you come in here
happening with
the
ceiling?
For me the one thing that... That tree is ancient. It's part of the family, and it's the only thing paying for this shithole apartment. And the fables who can't afford the glamours from you come to me for help. Without them, where do you think they could go?
Don't give me that. You're making money off of other people's misery.
two Fables are dead because of this crap. It's too dangerous leaving this stuff with her.
You think I like being the old woman in these stories? The men are heroes, the ladies are whores, and the old hags like me get to watch everyone they love die.
We have very different ways of handling the fate.
Very different means to handle it, too.
And I don't use it as an excuse to wreck people's lives.
I'm sorry, Sheriff, but please, don't do this.
Isn't there another way? She's a witch. Can't she just work for us? That way she'd be official.
You want to reward her for criminal behavior? We can't trust this woman on the 13th
floor. It doesn't matter, because I'd never do it. I'm not a house cat, and I don't play well with
Well, yeah, but you can't
no one would
continue doing what you're doing.
Bigby, this is an order. Burn the tree.
No, look, look, I'll tell you. Crane was here. He was here, and he left. He went to the pudding and pie to try to use my ring on the girls over there to get information.
What does the ring do?
He thinks it's the ring of dispel. You know, that it will pierce the protection around the girls' speech. He says pulling the truth out of them will prove his innocence.
But what do you mean?
It won't, though. Damn thing lost its power decades ago.
I'm sorry, but we still can't let you keep
innocence?
The tree. It wouldn't be right after what's happened. Bigby.
Please, Sheriff. Don't.
Today is your lucky day, Greenleaf. I'm hiring you as the business
officer's
newest witch in residence.
Bigby!
The witches over there will keep her out of trouble, and we have a glamour shortage as it is. It makes the
There's no
sense.
Point in getting any more
you
misery than there already is. My job is to make it stop,
Just
not make it
me
continue.
To bow down to your little woman here.
Yeah, you don't need to.
Don't think for a second that this is over.
So what? Are moving trucks gonna show up here or something?
Something like that.
We'll call you.